Amid signs that appetite for fintech keeps growing, smart equity crowdfunding platform SyndicateRoom was able to raise £3.1 million in a funding round. Not only is this more than expected, it only took 10 hours for the company to reach its initial target after going live on its own platform. Well, I am very pleased today to be joined by co-founder and chief executive Goncalo de Vasconcelos. Hello, Goncalo.
Hello.
And thank you very much for joining us. Now, you've described this fundraise as the strongest vote of confidence in the company, and it's not just because you've raised more than you expected and in record time, it's also because of who subscribed to it.
Yes, definitely. So the people that subscribe, our investors, are now to become new shareholders. Include very well-known business angels, include Unicorn AIM VCT, which is an incredibly well-respected venture capital trust, and it also includes our customers, the investors that invest through the platform. And that is a huge vote of confidence. It really shows how happy they are about what we provide and how we actually approach things.
And let's not forget super angel investor and Abcam founder Jonathan Milner, another one who subscribed to it.
Yes, he was our lead investor. He was our lead investor in our last funding round in May last year, and he became a non-executive director of the company. So him probably better than anyone else knows the company inside out because he's part of the board.
And it was a very democratic and fair process, wasn't it? With all investors having access to the same class of shares at the same price per share. And that's the principle, the heart really of your proposition, isn't it?
It is. I'm actually really proud of it because even though we had people like Jonathan Milner, we had Unicorn AIM VCT coming in, and we had £1,000 investors that have been our customers, everybody got access to the same class of shares and same price per share. And I believe that we are actually the only of the top crowdfunding platforms to ever have done that. And that is the core principle of SyndicateRoom, which is it doesn't really matter if you're going to invest £1 million like Unicorn AIM VCT invested, or £1,000 like many other investors, private investors invested. Everybody should be making the same amount of money on a pound per pound invested. So it's complete fair treatment to all investors.
So this money then, the £3.1 million you've raised, what will you do with it?
Well, it's to invest in growth. We are growing very fast. We're very ambitious as a team, and we want to grow into new areas, new geographies, and so on. So the really key part is to get the best people we can afford. Get really the top people, and then push for growth by having the perfect team in place.
So it's mostly for investing in talent and new workforce to push the company forward?
Yes, it is. In my opinion, that's the best investment a company can make, particularly on a service-based company as ours. It's really to get that top talent, get quality people, you know, really do things in a very, very professional manner. And you need the top people to do that.
Well, actually, Jonathan Milner has praised your brilliant company culture. I'm using his own words here. So tell us, what does it consist of and how will you attract the talent?
I don't really know, to be honest. I mean, those were his words, and I was pleasantly surprised by it. I think it's just a matter of, you know, you get the best people you can and build a great business, and then everything else will sort it out, you know, including revenues, exit, and so on. So it's really about just get people that you love to work with and that they love what they do and they really get into the vision and they really buy into the vision of the company, this vision of fairness and transparency in investments.
Now, you've said before that you believe the company has the potential to become a billion-dollar business. So what makes you so confident you can become the next Uber or Airbnb or fintech?
Well, number one, we are a very efficient platform, effectively. And I see this is the way I see fintech evolving is going from what is now a balance sheet model whereby banks and other financial institutions, for example, lend money and invest from their own balance sheet down to a platform model, which is what SyndicateRoom does, whereby we are not investing or lending from our own balance sheet. We are a platform and we are linking the demand and the supply in a far more efficient manner between those two ends.
So I suppose what consumers and retail investors, as well as institutional investors like, is the fact that you help make the fundraising process quite fluid, don't you? Because they can actually intervene at every sort of step, IPOs, fundraises, that sort of thing.
Yeah, exactly. It's all about making the whole process very efficient, very fair. And it's amazing how we're attracting institutional investors. I mean, including to our own funding round. They saw the funding round on our own platform and decided to invest on the merits of it. And that's exactly why SyndicateRoom can become a $1 billion company, a so-called unicorn, is because we are building this amazing platform that will be the best in the world at allowing companies to raise money in a very efficient way, all the way from idea to IPO. So throughout the entire equity journey from seed stage all the way up to IPO and beyond IPO. And that's what makes it so efficient. That's what it makes it a Uber or a Airbnb or fintech.
Okay. What are your plans for long-term growth? You've mentioned investing in talent, obviously, that's very important. That's one of the pillars of growth for the company going forward. What else?
Marketing is a big part of our company because we are, in many ways, we are B2C and a B2B2C company. So marketing and brand awareness, but it's a lot more than just brand awareness. It's also about education of online investors that haven't really had that much exposure to this type of investment, and to help them understand that actually not all platforms were born equal. Not everything is quite as it looks like, and the more people actually are aware of in terms of the investment propositions, and the better informed online investors are, the better it is for SyndicateRoom. And that's a big thing that we're going to push is educational part for online investors to understand, effectively to understand the benefits and how SyndicateRoom works or how crowdfunding works, and then they will see the benefits of SyndicateRoom by themselves.
So will this be available as content on the platform, like tutorials, for instance? Mm. Is that what you are referring to?
Yes, so we already have, we were the first platform to really create an educational program for online investors. So we created the Investors Academy and the Angel Insights. So one is contents are effectively articles explaining what preemptions are, B-class shares, A-class shares, why you shouldn't invest in B-class shares, and so on. Whereas Angel Insights are very experienced angel investors sharing some of them their horror stories, some of them their success stories, but what they have learned in their angel career, in their career as a business angel.
So the company became a member of the London Stock Exchange in March last year. Any plans for an IPO at any point in the future?
Well, we became a member of the London Stock Exchange to allow other companies to effectively carry out their own IPOs via SyndicateRoom. And what we're doing is applying what we've done really well on the crowdfunding early stage part of the business on the IPO side and make it the whole process incredibly efficient for companies. And that part is getting a huge amount of traction. The way we're going to use that for our own benefit, I think only time will tell.
Okay, Goncalo, thank you very much for your time today.
Thank you.
Goncalo de Vasconcelos, co-founder of SyndicateRoom.